Oh no, I ran out of
What'd you run out
spare parts, by the way.
of? No.
Yeah.
Wayne, stop inviting me.
Let's
This thing's not even talking, but he can invite you.
Let's
And
do
then
the
he gets on
Zonda R,
laughing
bro.
like
The
Ian.
Zonda
That was great.
Rhonda.
You want to do the Zonda one?
The Zonda, yes, please.
All right. And then you know what we should do to kind of have some fun? You know what we should go do to have some fun?
What's that? Some drifting?
Some demolition derbying,
Ooh, yeah, I
baby.
haven't done that in a minute.
In a minute, dude.
Yeah,
Bro, I
let's do a
can't hit
demo
these
car.
guys. This shit's wild. All right.
Get it.
I'm ready.
You ready?
Send it.
You're
Yeah,
ready.
send it.
Okay. I was just gonna turn you up a
Send
bit.
it.
Turning you up in a bit, in a bit.
Ah!
Cause I got my music a little louder now, so I want everybody to be able to hear you. You know what I'm saying?
Wild, bro.
Oh, we caught it the literally last second.
What?
I caught your invite at the last second.
Oh, no. Oh, shit, bud.
Yeah, I like the exposed carbon on this fucking guy. Why are you laughing at me like that, pussy?
Cause I can. I
No, you can't.
did, cause I can.
No, you can't. And you didn't.
Dude, but I did.
I knew you were gonna do that.
I don't know why, but I always do.
That's grass.
Yeah, it is. Not doing very good here.
I don't think I'm gonna beat my time, but
I realize that it only actually wants to turn when you hit the brake.
yeah, you gotta tap the brake a little bit. It's like the only way the front of the car wants to stay down.
Hey, and when you hit the nitrous, you just spin out.
Yeah.
There's like almost no point.
Yeah, I'm not beating my time. There's no way.
Alright, I got my turning down pretty good in this now.
That's really what this round is pretty useful for.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna fucking get it. Oh, that was a misshift. I don't think I'm gonna get my time, but it's gonna get us familiar with the track again.
Yeah. The thing that's weird about this is you can't... You have to hit the nitrous in high RP. It's weird.
I downshifted way too hard. Thing sounds like a damn maniac.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, no, I don't think I got it.
Nah.
I gotta beat 325.
I gotta beat 339.
No, you gotta beat 325.
This is true. Oh, shop it. The Zondad,
They always do that to me. Things brakes are fucking insanely good.
Oh yeah.
A little too good sometimes. I fucked up a little bit right there. I don't know if that's gonna be sufficient. I just spun out for the first time in this car.
Oh shit.
Like completely spun out.
Yeah.
I said it had to be 325.
I think so.
Yeah, I didn't beat it. But you definitely got yours.
Maybe.
You should have. I mean, you were only like 2 seconds behind me.
Oh yeah, I put 4 seconds.
Yeah, I fucked up hard. 5 seconds. I got put on.
No. It's a hard one. Right.
Take a little second. It is. You have to be very, very fast.
Yeah. And
you have to take turns tight, and then you have to also know what turn is coming up next, so that way you're not turning too tight, you know?
Yeah. I realize if you come out, like, start on the outside, go in, and then move back out, it seems to work out pretty well.
Yeah, it keeps you on the road better. Come on, you fucking bots.
They can fuck up your whole time right
there. They can fuck up everything right there. That's that 2 seconds that I probably...
Yep.
Fucking needed.
Alright, hang on. I don't get it, dude. Sometimes this bitch turns, sometimes it don't.
A lot of gear changing.
Yeah.
Nope, still didn't beat it. Damn.
I definitely did not even come close to mine.
I was really moving too, bro.
You were.
325. Wow, I didn't think that was gonna be a hard time to beat. I must have done this shit back to back to back, boy, cause that's just fast as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna do it again?
Sometimes.
I just didn't know if you wanted to do something else. Are you watching your stream?
Yes.
Yes.
Hang on.
Bussin'.
What the hell?
Nah, I think it's the devil. No.
I mean, I use like Sedona like every day.
I think I might have just fucked up.
Yeah, you may have.
That was that second that I needed right there, bro. I told you them bots would have fucked it up last round. He still hasn't even tried his act.
What?
No. I thought you were saying it because you didn't want to do it. I slowed down way too much right there. Son of a bitch. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yeah, that's the 2 seconds that I lost, son of a bitch. One tiny fuck up can really take some time off, or like can really fucking fuck you up bad. Alright, we'll skip for a second, get a drink, some water. Yeah, 325.117
downtown. You seen that shit? Came in from way downtown. I have no idea.
What other one do you want to try?
Honestly, never seen them.
The Rally Crossy.
Yeah, I got her. I was dreading you saying that one.
Yeah.
Alright, let me smoke real quick.
About it. I'm down for the game.
Alright, bud. I'm about to grab Junior some dinner right quick. Bear, bear.
Hey boy. That's my boy. Oh, that's my boy. Oh, that's my doggy. That's my boy. That's my boy. Oh, the boy. Pow. Rupa pa 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 pa. Ripipipapapa. Oh, that's the vape. Rum 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 rum. Yo, Zachary.
Yo.
You talking?
I was hitting the torchy, but now that everybody's gone out of my room, yes, sir.
But who's everybody, Eddie?
Oh, I guess my fucking niece is having a dilemma.
Oh. Yeah, tell her to fuck off! No, I'm playing.
She's having...
What type of issues? Boy issues?
No, with her mother.
Oh. That'll come about, eh? Yeah, the big boy. Hi, Nick. Hi, Nick. Nick. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Nick. Okay, you gotta get off my legs. Oh, hi, Nick. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Nick. I see you. Oh, hi. Oh my goodness. Oh, hi. Hi. Thank you. Okay, watch out. Watch out. Do you have to headbutt the shit out of me, brother? That is so rude. That is so rude. Just... Alright, go lay down. Go lay down. Go ahead, go lay down. Not on me, buddy. I'm getting up and moving in like 2.5 seconds. And you're on your dad's head. Zachariah.
Yo.
Why are you so mean to me, man?
I'm sorry, dude. I'm watching Chef Gordon Ramsay get...
I'm sorry, dude. I'm watching Chef Gordon Ramsay get shot with paintballs. It's alright. I'm gonna take this nectar collector, and then I gotta honestly take a poop. You going back, Nick? You going in Dad's room, Nick? That's hard, dude. I'm taking this nectar collector and then I gotta use the bathroom.
Alright, dude. Step third. And. Guess what? Niggas are guessing what? Yeah, it is.
I didn't hear you. No countdown.
I'm sorry. But I really got a shit. So, I'm.
Watch your teeth. You got run over you.
Yup.
Yup.
I'm ready. For whatever. But I'm gonna do like two more races and then I'm gonna move everything back upstairs. So that way I don't have to do it in a little bit. Takes up a lot of room. So I'm gonna do like two more races.
Oh. Alright, which one we at?
Right. Whatever. Yeah, we can do that one. Let me just make sure it's still on the same car.
The
my parts.
Yeah.
I don't think it is. I think it is. I just accept it. I'm still here. I just got a phone call.
All right. You wanna get back in?
All right, and I'm back. I know I'm not beating time, but we're doing it. What are you doing, Paul?
Get back in.
What do I have to beat? 235. That's the number I gotta beat.
Yeah, I did horrible.
Yeah, I did pretty bad. I was on the phone. He's trotting. What are you doing, bud? Hey. Good boy. Bing, bada boom, just like that, my dude. We got, but the boys back inside. in front of the heater, cause it's cold out there. Yeah, your ears are cold, big man. I know. Right, back up.
I need more gold parts for these, and then I'd be straight.
Oh yeah, that'd be really helpful. You know.
Yeah.
Hey, we're not playing. We're not playing. There's too many breakables down here. Get up on the couch. Get on the couch. Get on the couch. What? Get on the couch. Get on the couch. Get, hey, we're not playing, big man. We're not playing. We're not playing. We're not playing. It's not playtime. Stop it. Nico doesn't want to play. Little boy, Nick. Alright. You gotta do the rally car one again?
Yes, 1 second. Changing these parts up real quick.
Changing what? No, you're not.
I am, because
you can't do that.
I don't have great parts, but I got a lot of parts with better stuff than I had on the ones I had on. So,
oh my gosh.
I'm gonna take that.
I don't even know what I should use, like boost or like.
I'm doing mainly. I'm gonna go for muddy a lot. Extra pump is what I'm going for. Get lazy as hell.
Are you hungry, Nick? There's food over there, buddy.
Welcome to the stream.
Oh shit, I clicked the wrong one.
How dare you.
But it's okay.
How dare you.
Hey. I gotta get rid of all the extras, like the doublés and
the
stuff.
The doublés. And the doublés.
Yeah, they got to go. Get your nose down. Hey.
Alright, I'm ready to go. I don't really know what else to go for here. Bumper might be decent.
Yeah, that's what I got muddy on a few parts.
Yeah, muddy for sure is what I was going for. That's my main thing. I'm at 30%. I can work on it more. I just don't feel like it.
Yeah. How are you doing, boys? What are you doing? Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down. I see you. I see you. Drooling on my phone.
Get the hell out. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yo. Not much, chillin' playing a game.
I was gonna say, who the fuck's around kids? Good. My sister. Oh, my niece.
No, I do that every time.
I
saved it a little bit. Nope, no, I didn't. Can we go through it?
Restart
we did.
It if you want.
Alright. Sorry, boys. I'm racing and I gotta. I'm focused. I'm just focused. No, I'm not saying I'm hanging up. I'm just saying if I can't hear you and I don't answer, it's not because I'm ignoring you. I'm gonna stay on this side till this turn. Nope, I'll just stay on this side.
Passing left. Stay on it. I dropped all the way to first on accident.
Yeah, I had it, me too. But I had to or else it would have spun out. I do it every time. Boost it, cause you can just hit the wall. Fuck it.
Sure. Oh yeah, I guess so.
Except for the fuck up afterwards.
I think I fucked you up.
Might have, but it's okay.
Yeah, I never thought about hitting that wall on purpose, at least.
Yeah, I figured it out when I hit it on accident.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why did it shoot me all the way over here, bro?
Oh, shit. Oh no, I do that fucking every once in a while. I don't know if I'll beat it.
No,
I guess we'll find out.
I'm definitely not making it.
I probably won't either.
Oh, I missed that.
It was actually really close.
235.
Which is kind of scary.
Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah, because I can do a lot better than that.
What part are you touching up?
Hey.
Well, I'm touching up the hallway. What's up, Bob?
You guys go.
And then I got, like a water blue
to
in my bathroom tonight as well.
Nice. That's gonna look pretty.
We're gonna do, like, an under the sea theme, so I'm gonna go get, like, those fucking things that you put on the wall, like, blue decals.
Yo, you gotta get the dude from Little Mermaid that says under the sea. Yeah. I'm sorry, buddy.
You good? I don't think you hit me.
No. Oh, the jellyfish? Damn! I knew it! I cannot fucking... That's the one. I can't cut in on that one. I have to go, like, straight in the path.
I have a little problems a little bit after that. But not really there.
No. I always fuck that one up.
Should have beat that time this
Oh my gosh, dude. 443?
I only beat it by a second and 2.2 seconds. Are you kidding?
All right. All right. I gotta go fast, bro.
Yeah.
I gotta beat
me too.
35.
There's a space where I can cut over instead of taking a sharp turn.
What space is that?
It's towards the end. Like.
Oh, yo, honestly.
Like 70%. Like. 80.
Drift most of those.
I was thinking that.
Because I caught up to you just by drifting. But I literally caught up to you just by drifting those turns.
Yeah, but that spot, right where you were catching up, is right where I took the. There's like a sharp right or left turn. Instead, you could just cut from checkpoint to checkpoint.
Kinda. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. You're talking by the barn?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, that one fucks me up every time.
Yeah.
I'm right on your side, my bad.
Alright, if we stay together, but not crash,
we'll definitely, yeah.
Okay, I'm passing left?
Yeah, take it in.
Oh, I took it right.
You're good.
Sharper.
Slowing down.
Oh, you're
This is where I fuck up.
I hope that kind of helped you.
No. You just keep going your speed bump.
Get that spot, you're good.
Yeah, I know. I fuck up there, like, every time.
Oh, no. I fuck it. Fucked it bad.
Alright, we'll just restart.
Alright.
My phone is dying, boys.
I will say, though, going 120 to, like, 160
on the game. You guys gonna get on the game?
Rough.
I'm gonna be painting for a little
bit. I know
bit,
you are.
I'll be on for a little bit.
Alright. I'll talk to you on the game. I gotta put my phone on charger.
Love you, Bob.
Love you, boys. See ya. It's hard to talk to four people and three people, and two of them are on the other. On the other thing?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Fast.
Fast. Oh, I'm not even taking off.
We can restart it.
Yeah,
please. I'm already going slow.
I'm sorry.
You're good, you're good.
I was grabbing Junior out. I thought I had a little time.
You're good. I won't hit nothing. I'll just let it choose the car for me.
I got it. I'm good. Hellcat track hawks. Tell ya. No. Get a diaper on. They leave it nice and wide.
Yo, you got right there, right through the middle.
Yeah, they leave
it. That was
it open,
a nice one.
I noticed.
I'm coming up on you pretty hard, buddy.
Yeah, you are.
That's passing drag. Left.
Alright. Passing left.
Yeah, sharp one.
Ooh. Nice little tandem.
Shit.
Oh no. Restart it.
Nah, you sure?
Yeah.
You're going fast enough.
Yeah, you're good.
Alright. I was about to say, you were definitely going fast enough to cut time off of your time.
Nah.
But I know I was going fast as fuck.
I don't need security in the club. I'm having a jam over here.
You ready for this shit?
I wish my stream could hear the music, but they can't.
I wish I could hear it.
Yeah.
I don't have Spotify, though.
Yeah.
I don't feel like paying for it.
No, it's free.
Is it?
Yeah. Free, full free.
Passing
full
right.
Free. But they just give you ads. You gotta buy the premium if you don't want ads.
Makes sense.
It's like the same thing as YouTube.
Oh, fuck.
I've noticed they don't have as much.
That actually helped. Yeah, I've noticed that.
Oh, I hit it perfect.
Yeah, you did. You drifted the hell out of that thing, dude.
I'm hitting it.
Hell yeah.
Oh no, I hit it weird. I tried to hit that bitch all the way.
Yeah, I know you did. It's alright, you didn't lose much time.
No, I got bumper.
Yeah. Hell yeah you do, cause that shit barely touched it.
I smacked the shit out of it though.
I just went through that checkpoint backwards.
I saw that. I looked back and I just saw tail lights, bro.
Like, I just wanted to hit the checkpoint, bro. Cause then it wouldn't put me so far back.
Oh shit. That might
That's one
time,
thing
man.
I've noticed. Yeah, I'm not gonna reset.
I'll let you know if I big fuck up.
Oh, I big fucked it. So you're good, dude. Don't worry about me. Keep fucking hauling.
Alright. Now it's bitches in the wood, huh?
Do we get money every time we do this?
I don't know, but I feel like I've been getting money.
We get parts. And that's something I definitely need, because I need to sell these hoes.
Yeah. See, I did it again.
That barn spot, right?
No, it's right by like a brick, big ass brick house. In a sharp turn, there's a like, there's orange signs for a sharp turn, and then
yeah.
To the left of those is a brick house. But you could just cut right through that whole bit.
Oh yeah, I see what you're talking about. Yeah, I do it all the time.
Yeah, I don't. I don't know why, but my brain don't say it's okay. No, I big fucked it, bro. Big fucked.
Did you?
Yeah, just do it.
All right.
Hit a tree, dead stop.
That's what I did.
Big brother, two cups. Lifestyle. Let's go. Go middle. Oh. Nah,
didn't work.
Now they want to close in, you little bitch ass motherfuckers. It's alright. Passing left. No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Passing left. I'm staying with you left.
Alright.
I missed it. I don't know how the fuck it didn't count that. Yeah, you just keep it going, bub.
Try it.
Think you beat your time?
I hope so. I think so.
I'm gonna do this like one more time and then I'm gonna move all the shit upstairs.
But
did you get it? Wow. What's the time you gotta be?
Forget. Think it's like 2 or 4:39. Three
Yeah, it
thirty
gotta be
nine or
35.
4:10? I don't know. 39, I
I
think.
just remember 35.
Alright, let's get this thing. Stay. Alright, I got it.
Five him.
Alright.
No, I'm not.
Alright.
That bumper hit me. Why I hit the bumper? No, not again, bro. Come on.
No.
That's fucking twice.
What's up? Yes, sir. What? Not the crew. I'll be down in a bit.
I don't know what he's doing.
By sucking dick. Come on. I beat it by a second.
Yeah, I was about to say, I was watching the timer.
Hey. Fawn. Fawn.
Alright, I'm gonna do it again. I gotta get a good run.
Bet.
And then I'm gonna take everything upstairs.
He says that's you cocky with your head, I cock your melon. Yo, not gonna lie. I only beat it by 0.2 seconds. What am I hyping about? Oh, god damn. Still beat it though, god damn it.
Yeah, you did.
Hey. Hey. Hey, hey.
Alright.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, this dude is team. What?
King Von is really fucking hilarious if you really listen to his lyrics.
Yes.
Bro, dude guy said You cocky with your head, I'll crack your melon, bro. You cocky with your head, I'll crack your melon, bro. That shit is hilarious. I don't know why. I just listened to
said,
it.
I don't know why.
Laughing. It's good. It's good content.
Brother, okay,
buddy, just take the dirt road. I see the other dirt road.
Apparently, I missed a fucking checkpoint.
Probably. I fucked it bad. If you want to restart.
Stop missing the fucking checkpoint.
It's not funny.
No, it's quite annoying.
Yeah, it is. Just trying to drive with my board.
Me too!
Come on, huh? You gonna keep it like that? Huh? Down the road? There you go. We're good.
I'm gonna be passing on the inside of that hole. And I'm shitting way down.
First time I didn't have to go to first.
My bad.
You good?
Didn't realize it was actually like touching you. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that fucked me.
No.
Yes. Son of a bitch, bro. This is annoying. That one turn, this one hill. You turn your tires just the slightest going off of that thing.
Oh, I know.
You're fucked, bro. Okay. That shit's so annoying.
I'm feeling fast right now, I don't know.
Keep going! Keep going! Fucking you're fast as fuck, boy! Keep fucking going! Keep fucking going, dammit!
I'm feeling fucking flash fast.
You fucking should! You fucking should!
No! Okay, I got it. Back in. Back in it to win it. I may have put another 0.2 seconds on that thing.
Yeah, you did. You stopped at 36 this time.
Yeah, 36 something. It was 37 something last time, right?
I think so.
Yeah,
or 38.
I think so. Let's see. Where's the cup at? Go find it, dude. Yeah, I had to have shaved another second off at least. 2.6 off that time.
Yeah, I figured so.
Shush.
All right. No
You
more
ready?
fucking playing around. Yes.
Alright.
Alright, boys.
Oh, you big boy, sad little big boy. Mwah.
Of course you close, you fucking assholes.
Yeah, these guys are dicks. Passing left?
Yep.
Oh. Cut it way too early. No.
Why the fuck would it spin out? I saved it instead of restarting, but I think I still lost some seconds there.
I think we're done. Just honestly, because the bot's at first.
Yeah, I'm gonna just restart it.
Yeah, just do it.
That's retarded.
I actually got that turn perfectly, but then I fucked the next one.
Did you?
Yeah, the one where usually I have to drop the first just to fucking stop from spinning out. I've gotten it in second a few times smoothly. Passing left. Fuck me.
My bad.
You're good, that was my fault. I fucked it.
Oh shit.
You're good?
Every
no.
fucking time, bro!
Bro!
Oh my gosh!
That's not great. Mr. Tooth. Got to wear everything to watch us. I didn't beat it. Two pistols, two clips.
That's alright. I'm about to move everything upstairs.
Bet it. I rock designer. I don't know what the fuck you bought from over there, but you're over there. Ah. Like lazy. Brown them. But found them. Bitch go.
Alright, I'm gonna move this upstairs.
Betty?
And I will be back on.
Betty, Betty?
In like 20 minutes.
Betty?
Betty? I'll talk
Betty?
To you soon, bud.
Betty, 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 Betty?
Muggin, muggin, muggin. See
ya! Rolling up at a rock. Everything's quick as that's up. Success up by suffering. Never had education. Celebrate.
Yeah, get a diaper on. Go get a diaper.
Sonic. Word. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah. Word. Oh, that's her. I seen that. That was that girl's husband. She got charged for like having sex with multiple officers on duty. Yeah. That's her husband. Yeah. 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 He fell off my lap in the middle of a race. Not fell, but he got down, and now he wants to get back up, so. That's his own fault. And he's probably tired too. What time is it? Yeah, we're getting close. 8:30, 9 o'clock, usually he's slump. Yo,
whose kid is that? Judd, control him.
Try.
Kick him in his mouth, give him a reason to cry. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Don't have kids.
Bro, so I have a greaser at work that's like air powered. So you hook it up to an air hose.
Then you throw kids in there?
Tick, tick, tick. No, it goes like tick, 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 like as it's running. And this kid was like, yo, this thing's so fucking annoying. It just reminds me of my kids. And I'm like, damn, bro. Like, calm down, buddy. It's not even that like loud either. Like, you can honestly completely ignore it. Yeah, I just spent like $200 on groceries today. And I didn't even get a whole lot. No, I didn't get any meat, really. I got freezer meals. I got two frozen pizzas. I got like a frozen stir fry thingy. I got corn, and I bought this canned gravy. I brought a new toothbrush and toothpaste, a new hairbrush for my hair.
Yep. Vagina.
Am I not allowed to look? Nah, bro, you didn't include me, though. You just said, yo, Judd.
Yeah, dude, Dakota, just shut the fuck up. It's not everything is about you. Jesus.
Crystal methamphetamines. That's what it is. It's probably low-key crystal meth. They just change it so they don't get in trouble. Mm. Exactly. What do you want, Judd? Nope. Are you actually on the crew, Judd? Are you just...
Yeah, dude. There? What do you think I'm doing? Just fucking beating my meat over here?
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, dude. Why? You want to hop on a Russ?
No.
No. I know. You always quit on me. Anyways.
Maybe when, like, the servers are wiped completely again.
So when there's nobody on and the game is not challenging is when you want to play.
Yes.
That is whack.
Dude, I am tired of, like, getting a base set up for, like, 2-3 days and then it just getting shut down.
It's part of the game.
That's just not fun to me. I'm sorry.
Not it's
you.
Not supposed to be fun. No. It's supposed to be a challenge.
But, like, it's supposed to be fun, too.
Not really. No, I really don't think that the game was intended to be fun, to be honest. It's just a challenging game. If we had 16 people, it would be a different story.
But that's what I'm saying, like, a lot of these
people
that you run into
five.
And shit have, like, yeah, 4 or 5 people, and we can't do nothing compared to that, you know what I'm saying? Because it's just us.
Yeah, there's definitely disadvantages, but it's a challenge.
But, like, it's hard to do that with people, because people will be like, oh, yeah, dude, we'll join up with you, da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Well, thing is, it's yeah. 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 Uh-huh. Right. Did you create your gaming page under that other Facebook? That's the only thing I could think of is that the